I don't want to do that. I just bought this classic right here, bro. Zombies, bro. I used to play this one of my first games, which is not what I was trying to play, but I just remembered I bought it. They fucked it up though. They fucked it up because they changed the menu music. You ever played this one? That's me. It's literally me, dude. This game ain't hard, bro. This game's so easy, bro. This game's so easy. Was better on original hardware, though. What you mean? What is this? Zombies, bro. Honestly, I'm not even really trying to play it. It was one of my childhood games, and I saw I could buy it, so I bought it. No, what you mean, bro? How do you, bro? Fuck that. That's my bonus right there, bro. It was easier to kill the zombies on original hardware too. I'm just saying, it was. What you mean how far I can get, bro? I beat the game, bro. What you mean, bro? Better on original hardware. Somebody. Where did I miss somebody? Oh, the guy in the pool. Oh, yeah, I went around him. You're right. How do you know that? How you know that? I don't need no map. What do I look like? I don't look like I need a map. I don't need no map. This is my childhood. I know these maps. I know this map. What the? I know about the bazooka. I can't waste it though. I need it for this one. That's where I also need them shit. I need it for that to save that guy. I'm not ready, bro. I don't know the button to do the thing. That's the wrong one, man. Four fucking buttons. Which one changes the gun, bro? Which one changes the mother gun, dude? That's what I need to know, bro. Now I'm wasting my fucking shit and shit, bro. Wasting my whole fucking potion and shit. Try to change the guns. What I'm trying to do. How you change guns, bro? How you change guns? That's what I'm asking. Too much to ask, I guess. Take the potion. Now which button was it? X does it's B. I better not have forgotten nobody either. That one always pissed me off when I was a kid, because you can't fucking just shoot them guys. It's all extra. FHRX. FHRX. I actually need that for an achievement real quick. I need that for the achievement, even though I lost my guns. Boomer say it. What you mean? There's a bunch because there's the new kids on the block. How do I change guns? Okay. Okay, buddy. Dude, come on, slime job. What you mean? Play something else, not gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie, I wanna play something else. Level 6, Pyramid of Fear. Just trying to change guns, dude. I was coming for it, man. It was easier to aim on the old game, I swear. On the old controller, the old hardware, you hit these slants and shit. All good. Checking that, bro. Excuse me, you gonna say something messed up? Yeah, not close. That means it's this way. Oh, shit. I already been over here. Been everywhere. I've been to all the places. I've been everywhere in the whole map. What you doing in there? What level is Titanic Toddler? Frick, I wish I had a SIG, bro. Dr. Tongues, Castle of Terror. Wish I had a SIG, bro. Whoa! It caught me off guard. This one down here to kill him on purpose. Dude, how's it not fucking killing the zombie, dude? I swear it was so much better on original hardware, dude. That shit wouldn't happen. I would've killed that boy, dude. Why is he not throwing a plate? Next level's Titanic Toddler. Alright, cool. We're quitting after that one. Geared up. Yeah, this is my strat. Oh, it's not doing it. I'm changing my guns. Minimal damage. Minimal damage, Titanic toddler. Let's play something else. Keep going. I don't want to keep going, to be honest with you. I honestly don't want to. That is a key we need later, though. That's what happens when you lose with a fortune. What you mean? That wasn't in the script. Bonus level. our way to hell. I think I remember this one. Bonus level. We think we can go up here. Who else is messaging me right now? W bonus level. Good. Weed cutting bonus. Let's go. I don't like this one. Let me see what they're talking about. Let's see here. The messages sent earlier are gone. This guy says, boring. Play GTA 5. Excuse me. Boring. Play GTA 5. Conquer or beta? What's the other one? I agree, man. I think it's boring too. I think it's also boring. I'm bored out of my mind. I'm bored out of my mind playing this game.
Zombies Ate My Neighbors was, when we set out to make this game, it's really sort of in the vein of the old classic arcade games. You want to go through different levels and progress, and we wanted you to be earning points.
I don't know what that is.